J-Lo isn't too busy to tie the knot. She's just too busy to pick a date and a venue. The actress telling ET that she and her boyfriend, Alex Rodriguez, have been talking about the where and when, but so far no firm plans. One thing, however, is for sure. J-Lo says that her 11-year-old son, Max, is going to walk her down the aisle. She just looks